we are going to learn Fairy Tale, and this is a very exciting and fast song, so let's get started right away. I'm going to show you how you can play this on the violin. So this song is quite hard, but I'm going to try to teach you the song, and it starts with a lot of notes at the same time. So we start playing three strings at the same time, and the way you do that is you can just leave your hand out for a moment and play two strings there and then two strings there. So D and A together and A and E. And try to play them both on one bow. So play A, D, stop about in the middle of the bow and then go on with the other part. So you will be able in the end to play. This is what you want to be able to do. And if you're able to do that, you can start learning the song. It starts like this. So instead of playing A, D, A, E, we play A, D and A, E, 1. So on the E, we put our first finger and it is a low first. So. And then we play. So we will play 2, 1, E. So we get. And then if you play that really fast, you will get. So we. And then we get. And then we play E1 and A at the same time again. So. And then after. A0 and E1, I hope this will be a bit understandable, we will play A0 and E0, so two open strings. So all together we will get. And then we will play this again, the first chord of the first note, so like this one. And then we will play E1 and E0. Yes, so with the A string. So E1, E0, and we play the A string at the same time. So together. And then E1, E2, and also with the A string at the same time. And then E1. E0 also with the A string at the same time. So and then we will get a very difficult chord. There you play the low first finger on the A string and the low first finger on the E string at the same time, and also with the D string. So we get. And then we will again play this. So 2, 1, 0. And on the moment we play the open A, E, we also let go of the first finger on the A string. So very slow. And then we will play 1 and 1 at the same time again. And then both gone again, and then, and then 1, 0, 1, 2, 1, 0. So that is all the notes. Oh my god, this will be so hard to learn with this. I'm so sorry, guys. Okay, so it will be like. And then there will be an 3 in the end. So. And then open A and E, and then we are playing on the A string and playing the E string at the same time. 3, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 0. And then we play on the A string and the D string at the same time. And we play on the A string and we play the D string at the same time. 2, 3, 3, 2, 3. Low 1. 1. A, open A and D. 3, 2, 1. And then 2, 3 on G, really quickly. And at the same time also a D string. And then in tune, so not like me. You can also play this in the third position if you are able to play in the third position. Or 3-4 in the first position. So all together, I want to play it really slowly once more, so maybe it will help you to learn it. Okay, once more, I made a mistake. Play this song slower if you're used to play it fast. I really hope this tutorial helped you to learn this song. Thank you so much for watching. I'm really sorry for confusing you. Probably I was confused myself. I really hope this will anyway teach you some of the song, or at least help you to learn the song. And if you still have any questions, also feel free to ask questions and I will try to help all of you in the comments. So thank you so much and see you later.